Very different relationship and connection to life, to themselves, where time has slowed down. Space has opened up. And just like for meditators, a chance to unify, collect themselves, settle themselves on themselves. So here, now, for the next half an hour, we'll sit in a 30 minutes that maybe has lots of time, all the time that's needed. Perhaps even if we get quiet, a time of no time. And to feel the weight of your body against your cushion or your chair. Your weight of your body where gravity holds you to this great earth. Offering you support and then from the place where you feel the support of the great earth to feel the rest of your body, your torso perhaps upright. And there is a kind of life force, energetic force that keeps us upright, arising up away from the pull of gravity. And this balance between a force which pulls us towards the earth and the uprightness that lifts us to the skies. And in between all that is the vibrant, sensual body. And you might take a few moments to feel how the body experiences itself. The sensations that come into play, if your attention is in your body, but in a relaxed way, receptive and curious, what is the experience of body today? What parts of the body feel activated? With sensations and energy? What parts of the body has very little sensations that are not activated particularly? And what parts of the body are activated as you're breathing? What parts of the body move? What parts of the body tingle or vibrate or it can be interesting to take a few moments to feel the movements of your back rib cage as you breathe. For people who control their breathing, the back rib cage can be a refuge, because sometimes there's very little sense of control there. The movements of the back rib cage simply follow along with the breathing. And as you now sit mindful of your breath, of breathing, you might have an attitude and perhaps the mental note that says yes, an attitude of yes to the experience of breathing, regardless of how it is. Just yes, this is the breathing of the moment. And maybe even imagining that your breathing responds with its own yes to you being aware of it. It's a good thing for the body. When the body is known, is recognized, when breathing is known and recognized, it's good for the breathing. Yes, just this breath. Gently, softly. No hurry. Lots of space in awareness for however it is right now, with the breathing at the center of it all. The regular rhythm of breathing can underlie or move through whatever is happening in your experience, helping you to shift the mind from being focused on thinking to being focused on sensing and feeling the body breathing. As you breathe in, see if you can relax parts of your torso, your chest, your diaphragm, so that the breathing in is slightly more full or complete, not by forcing it, but by relaxing. And the same thing as you exhale. Relax, soften, let go, especially at the end of the exhale. So ever so slightly, the exhale is a little longer, fades away a little bit more fully. And as you exhale, perhaps if it's easy enough, soften your body. Relax the places of holding. Even if it's just a gentle softening around the tension. And as you're breathing in and breathing out, perhaps you can also soften the thinking muscle. Relax any tension, pressure, or tightness associated with thinking or associated with even the effort to be mindful. Perhaps as you exhale, soften and broaden the thinking muscle. And then as we come to the end of this sitting, is there anything about how you feel right now that is useful for you, that is beneficial? Are you a little bit more settled or calm? Or are you a little bit more self-aware of the tricks of the mind, the themes of concern and worry that you have? Or do you feel a little bit more open-hearted or inspired? I could go on and on with a list, but there's anything where you feel right now that's beneficial. Beneficial for you, that you would like to have as a reference point, a touchstone for how you would live your life. And then to give a few moments thought to how you feel, how is it that how you feel right now could also be a benefit to others. And may it be that you support others. Intentionally and unintentionally, may your practice be for the benefit and welfare and freedom of all beings everywhere. May all beings be happy.